Good morning, fellow campers. How you guys doing today? It's streaming from the outside this video, I'm going to be doing another part of my
So, just gonna put this to sleep for now. Before I do that, I just wanna go through a couple of the other games that are gonna be, I'm gonna stop doing this after this video. If you would like, you can skip ahead about 2 or 3 minutes, and so I'm gonna be probably done with this. And that's gonna be where the actual game starts. Before then, I just wanna go through a couple of things. One Piece, Star Wars 3. It's one of the other games that I'm going to be starting to stream after I get a little bit further ways into this series. Witcher 3, I actually think I got like the Legendary Edition that comes with the map and like the CD and all that cool junk. Watch Dogs is probably going to be one of the last things that I get to if I get to it all. I did play completely through it once on PS3 and just happened to get the PS4 version. Like for $0 at GameStop. Far Cry 4, limited complete edition, what have you. The crew, I don't know if I'm playing through the whole story of that. It is like a car MMO if you don't done with it already. But they just came out with a new expansion, and before I decide I'm gonna buy that or not, I'd like to go through a little bit of the crew, the actual game. People can see whether or not it's worth picking up now that it's picking up some more steam on the internet. Shadow of Mordor, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be playing this on PC or PS4, it really depends on what my setup is like. I have the season pass on both, so I'll be playing like all 3 parts of the DLC as well as the story. I do want to try and get people together for a couple of Mortal Kombat X tournaments, and maybe play through the actual Tower of Power story in this. I'm not sure yet. I don't know if we can do that. Try to get some people together with that. If you would like to participate, I will add details later. To see if I can get some other people doing that. Final Fantasy Type 0, otherwise known as Agito 13. This is actually one of my most favorite Final Fantasy games of all time. I had it on PSP when it, like, around the time it first came out. I played it like 75 billion times. It is fantastic. Where was some desk on PSP? I haven't actually played the next gen version of it yet. I've been meaning to, but I just really can't bring myself to do it because I don't want to see if they mess it up. It's just can't mess up someone's favorite game. That's just rude. Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And obviously the one we're doing now is Sal. I'm gonna try and finish the entire plot of whatever the hell this game is. But I might get a good sidetrack. A couple other games that I don't have the cases for on me at this point. It's definitely gonna be Elder Scrolls Online. I'm gonna do that. I do wanna show off the Final Fantasy 15 demo. Again, I've had it since Type Zero first was announced, because you get it all on pre-order and when you buy the game. So if anyone hasn't seen Final Fantasy 15 yet, or hasn't seen the demo, that's going to be up there. I'm also, I have a couple of friends that have codes and they don't want to use them. I'm going to see if I can actually get some of those, and then maybe I'll do a giveaway on live stream and give away some of the codes for the demo so people can play if they haven't already played it. Metal Gear Solid 5, like I said already. Mad Max, Batman, Arkham Knight, I do have that on PS4 and on my PC, so I'm going to try and get to that. Lords of the Fallen is definitely going to be up there. I don't know if I want to redo Infamous. I have platinumed Infamous, so I've really done everything in the entire game. So I might show off how to get some of the more ridiculous trophies, or play through the whole story again. I'm not sure. Yeah, I definitely want to try out the new Need for Speed. I don't have it yet, but I'm looking forward to getting that. Devil May Cry, the special edition of 4, and also the remake of the definitive edition of the, Sleeping Dogs, the definitive edition of that. I definitely want to do that. But a couple other indie games that I have that I don't think a lot of people have played through. I know Grow Home was free for a period of time, so I think a lot of people might have that. Limbo is definitely a great game. Mercenary Kings is a great game. If you haven't played or seen anything about Journey, I would definitely advise you to check that out. I want to try and see if I can get an updated version of that. Strike Suit Zero, I think I've actually just got the director's cut of that, so I think I'm going to stream that instead of the original. What I was going to do is the regular version. And a couple other indie type games that a lot of people haven't seen, haven't checked out. I definitely want to give those some credit where it's due. They are pretty fantastic games. I just recently got another game, Stardust Galaxy Warriors. I'm pretty sure nobody's heard of that. I saw it, and as soon as I saw it, I was like, I'm not going to get one of these. Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes. I know that was popular for a minute, so people have probably heard about that. And another game that's not really indie is a 4X strategy game, Endless Legend. I had the original game, and then I also got the Guardians expansion when it came out. And I got Shadow, which is the new expansion that just came out recently. I'm not sure how long ago, but I know I'm definitely not the first person to get it. So all that is going to be coming soon. I wanted to put this in a separate video, and I think I might actually end up putting this in a separate video. But for anyone who actually ended up sitting through all this, that's all the stuff I'm going to be doing. In the immediate future, there are a couple more PC games that I do want to mark and put on my channel so everybody knows that I'm going to be doing, but my PC is currently not operating. So I'm going to have to go through those later as soon as I get my Steam account fixed and all that nonsense. So I'm going to stop talking now, get back to the game. What's up here? Yeah, so we left off just after the first mission. I haven't even gone to the town yet, so I'm headed there. This is going to be at the 8-minute mark, so I'm going to mark that on the channel so that everybody knows. Hey, skip forward 8 minutes if you don't want to hear me blabbering. And, well, alright. So, I guess first things first here. I'm gonna go ahead and, you guys said it's supposed to be an active quest, isn't it? Tell me. So, I'm guessing, like, there's no way to mark anything on the map. So, I guess I'm just gonna go try and find, where this exit is. Here we go. Yeah, and I still ain't used to this flying thing. Oh, wait. I see a thing! Iron sand. Okay. So in this video, I'm not actually sure if I'm not gonna go straight to the next quest. There's gonna be a bit of story blurb. And I want to check out the city. I get a message. How do I? Okay, I see. Yeah. Read a. Rather quick, so I kind of leave this on screen a little bit longer than I read it, but at a certain point, I'm gonna stop doing that. So, if you guys are reading nearly as fast as me on YouTube, feel free to pause. If I am going too fast for the text and you guys do want to see this and you're watching on the live stream, I'll just let me know and I'll slow down. Okay, well, I can change your guys' equipment where I'm at. So, Sinon does use a bow, Leafy uses a sword. Asuna uses a rapier still. Oh. Okay, let me switch. Things over here, I'm a little more comfortable. Also, for people that are just not doing it, please excuse the silly background behind me. I'm actually using it for another video. And if you don't feel you. You have a completely different model than you do in the previous game. I'm just didn't recognize you. Australia got downloaded somehow and ended up over here. He taped everything for us. That's because he's blind and he's a better tank than you. Those two things. Has anyone seen the smithy? Are you gonna be the smith? Yeah, I'm really confused. Okay, so his friends from his previous guild, which were friends from a previous guild in a previous game, that he still hangs out with. Really, you're not invited. You're not invited either, Straya. You are a total... Oh, shit. That's too many people. Okay. So I guess I'm being roped into some more stuff that I don't want to do. What I really wanted to do was find, Smith, actually, and, a Theorina, I guess. No, it's not. This is amazing. Okay, I do remember all these girls from ALO. I just don't remember what any of their names are. I really can't remember these women. I feel bad for not remembering their names. Saki, okay. That's the Sylphs. Yes, I will not forget she's the leader of our entire fucking race, Lifa. I was always pronounced Kaisith, but it's not right. No, they fail, but she doesn't shut the fuck up! Yuji! That's like the least intimidating name of all time! This is like that same name as the kid from Mom. Fucking. Infamous. He used to be the strongest player in all of South, and now he's not. I wonder why that possibly could be. It can't have anything to do with any of these people that are standing behind you, Lifa. Yeah. Okay, you can't get killed in the safe zone. I'm in the zone. Alright, Eugene. Alright, well, that was an interesting cutscene. Yeah, so I guess in the previous videos, if you skipped all those, which I actually recommend it for people to skip a lot of those videos, because all I did was talk, grind, talk, and do the most ridiculous menial quest in all of time. Can you, like, choose an arrow? You can choose the type of arrow you want to shoot. Hold the square button to open up the select arrow. I think I can use arrows. I would like to be able to use various types of weapons. That would be kind of fun. Yeah, but this whole thing with the different races is actually pretty cool. I guess there's a quest here or something. So I'm gonna do that. What the fuck? God, it's a Seath. And I was wondering why I need the video when I'm constantly checking my phone. I'm actually live streaming this in my chat, Twitch chat is on my phone. I said that in my laptop because that's tedious. Are you talking to me? Okay. There's only one quest. Why is she useful? Any quest to complete. I'll accept. Hunting. Stop that blue thing. Okay. I guess I can stop that blue thing. This was not really thought out. Okay, I'm assuming there's something else. Or those really the only things that I can do? Or are these two doors to the same building? No, the gallery is now unlocked. You can view the gallery. And here you can edit your party. Holy jeez. Okay, I took Asuna and Seneca out last time. Asuna and Seneca last time. I like taking Seneca out because she makes really curious observations that under normal circumstances most people would skip. I don't want to take Liz because her character annoys me. I'm sorry. Kirito is always fun. I like her. Yeah. So, I can save. Alright, I guess I've never saved before. It's probably saved, so I don't lose my data. And this is the gallery where I shift it. Okay, alright. Okay, got it. Got it. Got it. Yeah, if I, like, drop any frames or, like, stutter a little bit, it's probably because I'm actually doing some post-processing for some other videos that I recorded, like, right now on my laptop, and it's not too fond of multitasking. Pretty sure it's got an i5 processor, so it'll be okay. Ooh, what's that?
I wanna go up there and see what hurts you.
Okay, am I reaching the altitude limit so I can't? Does that mean that I can't, like, go directly there? Is there, like, some lower part?
Okay, well, this I can't go up there.
Maybe later then. Yeah.
This... I've heard that the fly mechanic in this game can make people nauseous. I didn't really see why until now. It's really strange. Is that a bee? Holy crap! Level 350. Okay, I should not be up here. How deal? It seems like they're just protecting the thing, though. So, if I just... I'm actually doing damage, but I feel like if I get hit, I'll die. Yeah, I feel like I'm not doing a whole lot of damage to these guys, but I'm doing enough. I went from level 5 to level 10 in like 4 seconds. I missed. That's a... Oh no! What did you use on me, bro? Stun Spore? This is not... So, oh god, yeah, so these guys, they're not, I assume they're way stronger than me, but they're not really attacking a whole lot, so, I'm hoping it's gonna stay that way and they just keep trying to stunlock me. Because, if so, then I can probably do that. I think that would beat them if I just keep using my weaken skill on them. Oh, there's more! Oh, hell no. Okay, this is bad. That guy just sort of sneakily led me here. Oh. Yeah, because I'm being trapped by these things. Girl, we're about to die. You don't even know it. Okay. See, the thing is, though, if they're up here guarding this... and they left. No. Okay, that really wasn't anything. So we're the ones that we already... I'm gonna try and beat one of these. No, don't do that. Kirito, you are locked on. Ow. Like, Really, man? Okay, I killed one. I think I should have leveled up like a lot from that, because there's definitely like billions of levels above me. Oh, whatever. Alright, instead of sitting here grinding the rest of these, let's go find that thing. I like that little man over there. Ooh, what's so shiny doing all the way up in the sky? I don't know what Hunter Ray is for yet, because I can't craft anything. But... Alright, time to check this out. Iron Sand. Oh, he's only level 100. This is a good chance to power. You know what? I really came to do this quest, so I'm gonna do that. Is this part of the quest? No, this is just a puzzle of slimes! Oh, this is the quest. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Okay. Can you tell me just, like, the most ridiculous skill? Like, skills that you wouldn't think would be really helpful, but are super useful. Like, being able to weaken literally every enemy in the entire area. To the point you can finish them with a single skill. God, there's so many though! And my weakness is worn off. Really, at this point, the reason that I'm using it is not so much to weaken them, but I need to level it up. Because I want... Yeah, I'm gonna level up my magic so that I can learn other magic. Which really you can't do unless your magic is at a certain level. I'm not sure if it's like getting a certain skill to that level. Or if it's just any magic at all. I don't know, whatever. That magic went off. I'm gonna kill all of them. I don't care. I had to come all the way over here. Okay. Okay, I feel like there's more spawning now, just because this last guy that had my weakness on him, and... I don't remember where the other is. That was this way. Yeah. I kind of want to keep... I keep switching those, but at the end of the day, I kind of need to keep the camera controls. I kind of need to keep the camera controls and the motion controls in the same direction, otherwise I'd be a bit confused. Okay, so you have to go back to here, turn the quest, and that's the end of that.
It's not so bad. Come on.
But it's not bad.
Pardon the noise. Opening a wrapper.
Trophy. Actually, kind of do a pause for 1 sec and look at. How many? So there are 43 trophies in the game. Pretty much all of them are fucking hidden, which I like and dislike. Even the translation of the titles and the actual trophies themselves are off. Okay, well, some of these are pretty straightforward, and then you see them are hidden, so you don't know they are anyway. So, do you remember how to equip your skills? Yes. I don't remember how to get new skills. Required skill of 110. So how do I... You know, I want to... Okay, let's see. I don't like this new menu, A, because it's really... You can't... can't see what your skill levels are. Like, it tells you, hey, in order to get the next, like, skill thing, you need to have a skill level of such and such. But it doesn't tell you at all, like, how to actually build your skill level. It doesn't tell you, like, anything about that. This is so ridiculous. This is actually annoying me a whole lot. The only thing that you can actually tell are, like, your sword skills. Because when you go to, like, your... When you go to your status, it tells you, hey, look, your one-handed sword skill is 145. That's fantastic. And then if you scroll through, you can see the other character's sword skills. And it's like, that's cool. But... Like, I want to see... My own fucking skills. Okay. Hopefully, there's gonna be some more you can go, you can see that, or something. Or maybe you'll just guess, or just randomly level up. I don't know. I feel like this is an inevitable consequence of people complaining about how really huge the sword skill list and everything was in the previous game. Now, sometimes it can be confusing to find out like where stuff was and how to use it, how to equip it, and leveling it up is a pain. I'm like, okay, that's all well and good. But your solution to that is going to be to minimize that, have a way where people can learn how to use all the different skills and how to equip them, or something like that. Don't just delete all of them and make it impossible to find out anything. Couch? Sure, let's fight the couch.
Thank you.
I'm not sure how to get you the wings. I'm sure Kirito probably like coded some bullshit into the game. But yeah, it's not like she can fucking die anymore. No, she's not. Oh my god. It's like old Jesus. That was before what? Again, if you're watching this on stream and I'm going by this way too fast, no. If you're watching YouTube, there's not really anything I can do if you're watching the stream, but feel free to comment and I'll try to slow things down, at least to the point where you can pause the video and see like the whole thing if you need to read. Really? The slime killed your entire village? That's ridiculous. Can you fight this game? No. You can't fight. Holy shit. I actually managed to weaken all of them, except this guy. Oh, I managed to weaken him too. Still 120. It's not bad. I do want to save the actual fight for after I kill these slimes. This is not Dark Souls. I'm not used to just repeatedly dodging. I completely missed. Okay. So you do actually need to lock on if you want to hit anyone with these damn skills. It doesn't automatically lock onto a new enemy either, so you have to manually do that yourself. I don't actually think that worked on the boss. Perhaps it's not a high enough level. I said, where did you go? Like, really? You... Okay, you was all the way back here. Not very helpful. Asuna, what the hell? Awesome, if you keep doing this, but magic is gonna keep like wearing off. Although I guess I could just keep reusing it. Leveled up more. Better be nothing. I'm not done with this quest. Do you see this thing? I'm not fighting this by myself.
Alright!
Knock that guard right out of here.
I think it's probably the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty obvious. Sorry. A rainbow? Yeah, just take a family picture on the rainbow. I'm gonna go ahead and assume this picture's gonna be in gallery, but I'm gonna take a screenshot just in case. I think I'm probably gonna take an actual like shot like from here. Lots of family photos. Original outfit? What the fuck is that? Holy crap, okay. When is Yui's birthday? I'm not sure if non-existent things have birthdays after they were born. Okay. So I got a screenshot from that. And put that somewhere. I'm seriously trying to unlock with some more skills. Just two is not, it's not gonna cut it. But I just don't know how. Okay. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of this video for today. This is our second side part quest or something. Yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. For the people that watched the first 8 minutes of the video, please look forward to those videos coming out in over the next couple of days. I'm going to try and get to starting each one of those series as soon as I can, as soon as the hype from this game wears off. I'll probably get to streaming all the rest of that stuff. I did say that I was going to try and keep my grinding on stream to a minimum, so I will try to do that. I hope I'm going to try to avoid doing any the actual quests off camera, but I think what I'll do is I'll the sessions that I do that are not going to be about like the story or anything, I'll just do it without any commentary, without any camera. I'll just have the stream itself up here, and so you guys can have a chance to see some of the stuff in case I do accidentally do anything important or any accidentally trigger any events. And in case you just happen to want to sit through me grinding a little bit. But for the most part, I'm going to try and do as many quests and stuff as I can on camera so that nobody misses anything and everybody can make a informed decision when they go.
Holy crap, why are all my mics on? Is everyone the whole time? I apologize if I've been echoing. I'm mad. Oh, that's so crap. Okay. Yeah, so anyway, that's going to be the end of this. I'm going to probably cut those first couple minutes out of this video when I upload it. I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet, but I did make sure to stream an extra, like, 10-15 minutes or so over.
so that the people that are watching can have a full video. Alright, thank you guys. Catch you on the other side of the rainbow.